Sit in a comfortable, upright position. And take a deep breath and exhale, letting go. And again, take a deep breath. And this time, feel that with your exhalation, you're letting go of all your worries. Now, your first step is to ask yourself, what medicine do I need right now? Another way of asking this is, what is the divine quality that I feel most drawn to right now? I promise you that if you sit with this question, you will get an answer. So let's take just a few seconds of silence. And in that time, I'd like you to pick just one quality on which you would like to focus. Once you've identified your energy medicine, affirm your intention. I want this medicine. I want to open to it. I want to experience this aspect of my own self. Bring to mind the quality that you have chosen. And for just a moment, sit with the word itself. Words have power. Words are mantras, sacred syllables. What does this word mean to you? What are the images it brings to mind? Do you know anyone who embodies it? And feel that right now the energy you just began calling in is constellating itself in your aura, in the field of space that surrounds you. If you called on peace, then the spirit or angel of peace is with you. But for a medicine to be effective, we have to actually take it. Just thinking about it is not enough. We have to swallow it and absorb it into our bodies. And the easiest way to absorb energy medicine is by inhaling it as we keep our mind focused on it. So now, as you focus on the divine quality you have chosen, I invite you to imagine that you are breathing it in. You are taking it into your body just like a physical nutrient. With each breath, feel that you are inhaling it. And now imagine that on the exhalation, this beautiful energy just distributes itself and flows wherever it's called by the intelligence of your being. And there is nothing you need to do other than hold the intention of breathing in your energy medicine. And then on the exhalation, relaxing into it. Breathing it in and letting go into it. let's have a brief period of silence in which I'd invite you to take 12 breaths, 12 complete cycles of inhalation and exhalation. This period of silence will reflect my own breathing rhythms, which may not exactly match yours. So if you're done before the silence ends, just keep going. And on the other hand, if I start talking before you're done, it's fine to not finish the 12 cycles. Either way, you'll get a taste of this practice, and then you can do it on your own anytime you want. So now let's take 12 breaths, 12 inhalations, and exhalations. Feel that on the inhalation, you are drawing this medicine into you. And on the exhalation, simply allow yourself to let go into it. So now let's begin. And once more, bring to mind your quality, your energy medicine, your angel. And inwardly give thanks to its presence in your world and in yourself. And feel your wish that all beings might enjoy this medicine. Envision yourself moving out into the world, taking this medicine with you, embodying it, and sharing it with others. And when you're ready, slowly open your eyes and come back.